Imagine a world without fish. Without fishing communities. The bountiful harvests of the sea have provided so much to so many for so long. Fish and fishing have gone hand in hand with culture, with prosperity, with the very roots of civilization. Ever since the birth of humanity, our ocean has helped feed us. It has helped us stay healthy. Fish consumption around the world has more than doubled in the last 50 years. But for many, it is far more than a healthy supplement to their diet. 1 in 10 people depend on seafood for their livelihoods. For 1 billion people, largely from developing countries, seafood is the primary source of animal protein. But our ocean has its limits. Ever-growing demand means ever-growing pressure on dwindling stocks. Population growth and environmental degradation will make the problem worse. Action must be taken so that stocks are fished sustainably. We must eradicate illegal, unreported and unregulated fishing, accounting for 15% of the world's catch. A global response is needed to clamp down on those who don't play by the rules. Hope also comes from aquaculture. We already eat more fish from aquaculture than from wild fisheries. Like our ancestors on land, we are moving from hunting to farming. Whilst strict environmental standards must be met, aquaculture can help meet the growing demand for seafood. So what will we do together to ensure that fisheries are sustainably managed, that the aquaculture sector grows responsibly, and that the futures of fish and fishing communities are secured?